Okay, so now I've drilled all my holes, all the same depth. I've drilled them along the edge. I already tested the depth on them, and now we're just gonna hope for the best. I kind of mark them B, and then you'll see here, I marked this one B so I know which ones match, because you don't really measure out where the dowels are as long as they're aligned. So that's why I mark the letters.